stop holding your ukulele chord like this. Hi, I'm Terry Carter. Welcome to Ukulele to Pros. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, turn on that bell notification. You get alerts on anytime we post some new content. Ukulele, baritone, guitarle. We also do a bunch of live videos as well. And if you're over on Instagram, follow me at Ukulele to Pros. So this video is stop holding your ukulele chords like this. This is something that I see in beginners so much. And if they just fix this one little issue, it's going to make their chords, their switching, their song sound so much better. So what is that thing that you need to stop doing right now? It's this right here. Oh, that was actually nice. But anyway, here it is. You need to play on your fingertips. Okay, when you play a chord, just take the C chord. That's a pretty easy one. You can almost even play this one wrong. And what is that wrong way? It's when you're playing like this, which is playing on the pad of your finger as opposed to the fingertip. Now, when you play on the fingertip, notice what happens. Rounded, all your knuckles here are bent and you're playing right on the fingertip. You actually will see that string indentation right on the finger. Now that one's, most of the time, you could even have some bad technique and still get away with the C chord. But what about if we went to the A chord? Ugh. Ah, what happened there? Notice I'm playing on the pad of my finger, and because of that, my finger is hitting the other strings, causing... Actually, it doesn't sound that bad, see? But, all right, okay. That's not what you want. You want this. Notice, fingertip again. Look at nice rounded, bending each knuckle there. Each string is really clear. Let's do the F chord. Ah. Now that's the bad one. Look at that. So if I'm playing on this pad right here, both pads here, it's gonna lay my fingers flat. Notice my knuckles flat here, causing none of the notes to really ring out that clearly, but really not like this. Notice, round it up on the fingertips. Beautiful, and then and let's do the G7 again. If you do this, actually, I'm getting some of these chords not sounding all right, but there you go. That's not what you want. Bend the knuckles, fingertips, look at that. So now you got. So I guarantee if you just do this one thing, get used to your hand doing it over and over again. Fingertips, 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 not on the pad of the fingers, okay? Bar chords, okay. You got me a little bit on that. You do have to use that, but that's a whole different story. Just get playing on the fingertips, bend those knuckles. This is gonna solve so many problems with your playing, your chords, your strumming, your chord changes, and your song. So stop doing it the old way, start doing it the right way. And thank you for being here. Leave a comment. Let me know, do you suffer from this? Or maybe you're a teacher, you see your students doing this as well. But if you want more lessons, tutorials, check out ukuleletopros.com. We got a bunch of courses over there, and we got a great premium membership as well. So anyway, ukuleletopros.com. Thanks for being here, and we'll see you next time.